Interrogation, and for this, one of the players have committed murder most foul. They're a shady bunch of guys, but one of these guys have gone all the way, and they've committed an actual murder. And from the way he's pointing at the other people to do it, I think Kieran has committed that murder. So Kieran, out you go.
Okay.
You know, Brian, if you want to go with Kieran, just to make sure he's not cheating by listening in.
Fine. So,
okay. I can take a hint.
See you
I know what I'm not wanted. Fine. I'll have a pint.
The game to this rule, the rules of this game are very simple. What has happened is that Kieran has committed a murder. He's killed a famous person. And Diane and Connor are going to try and crack the case as to who Kieran has killed. Now, Kieran doesn't know who he's killed, so that's where you guys come in. So can anybody in the audience shout out the name of a famous person? Anybody at all?
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian. All right, Kim Kardashian, I like that. And we also need to get another thing. We also need to find out where Kim Kardashian was killed. So can somebody suggest a location that the murder might have taken place?
Bowling.
Perfect, I like that. And one more thing we need a murder weapon. When I say murder weapon, I mean something that you could not actually kill somebody with. Well, you could actually kill somebody with that. Your Barry knows all about killing people, so...
Helium.
Helium, alright, okay, you can't touch it, you can't see it, but it's there. Helium, we'll go with that. Helium it is. So, lads, are we have to go on this?
I think so.
The person that Kieran has killed is?
Kim Kardashian.
And he has killed her in?
The bowling alley.
Yes, thank you. And the item? Just have a round of applause and give Kieran back in the room. Kieran, you're back. By the way, if he gets it right, you all say, yay! Yeah. But if he gets it wrong, just say, no.
Yes, yeah,
shit. Mark, you've got a fair everyone.
Come in.
Okay.
Oh, sit down.
Sit the hell down right now.
Jesus, okay, I'm sitting down.
You're not getting your hands on the prisoner, isn't
it? Oh,
you?
Thanks very much. Yeah, yeah. No,
I can see why you went for it.
Right. Yeah, no, I was just walking down the street, like, on Common Street, just minding my own business. I don't know why I'm here, I don't know. But, the cell is very comfortable. So.
Ridiculous. We all know why you did it. You chat and said, this is reality! As soon as you smacked them in the face.
Well, I mean, obviously I had a memory lapse there, because for the life of me, I don't know who the hell that is. I mean, it was obviously Kerry Katona, because she was probably coming out of Iceland at the time. No.
I think they are pals, and they're both, you know, from the same sort of genre. But no, I don't think she didn't cocktail. Maybe it'll revive your memory.
Oh, brilliant, yeah.
What sickens me is that you've inspired their partner to make a whole album of mourning.
Thanks very much. A whole
ridiculous
album of mourning.
He wasn't even good to begin with. When he's sad, he's just ridiculous now.
And he left the hair in an awful state.
Oh, Ronald McDonald is a dick!
We agree with that.
Okay.
She would have never went near Ronald McDonald or his produce. They would have been too carby, I say.
And would have gone right to her arse.
Don't you be reminded of that?
Well, we all know her husband's the type of fellow who likes women with big butts.
Big butts.
I never knew Mother Teresa was married.
We've lost the source of opinion of Mother Teresa, my friend here.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, this is clearly working. Some really good juice in this now. It's not just coconut, is it?
No, it's going to have you in some state, all right.
Just admit it, though. She was at home with her family.
Okay, well, all right, so she's a family type of person, that's helped a lot, eh?
They were just at home, living off their father's wealth, lounging by the pool, and there you were.
Ah, yes, well, I mean, you know, I it's all coming back to me now. I'm beginning to feel the anger bubbling up inside me, like, you know, because, let's face it, I hate Sharon Osbourne and I hate her.
Yeah. Don't insult that young girl by calling her that other old girl's name.
No!
She's just gave birth to a beautiful baby. How could you kill a young mother like that?
Oh, it was terrible, like. It wasn't Sharon I killed, obviously.
Were you just sick of seeing her on telly?
I was, yes.
Seeing her on telly.
Sick of her.
Seeing her cooking. Seeing her doing whatever they did.
Cooking.
I never watched the show. I don't know what you did.
Yeah. Oh, she needed to go. She was a disgrace. She burned it like into my retina every time I saw her on the TV.
Okay, okay, it's a creep. We don't really know why she's a celebrity, and the only reason that she did get her husband was because of that reality TV show she was on.
Hell yeah.
Family Ties, damn it, huh?
Yeah.
Family Ties.
Terrible show. No wonder I hated her so much. I mean, I've blocked her out of my mind, but I'm amnesia.
Amnesia.
Hello,
Ian. Yeah, Ian. Yeah. Is it Detective Ian I'm speaking to?
Yeah, it is.
I'm sorry, Ian. I'm late for work. I'm going to get there as quickly as I can. I'm just going to have to make a car dash, Ian. I'll be there as quickly as I can.
Good, good, good to have. Well, bring some tea and donuts, you know. This is a cop shop. We need as much of those as we can.
What about the suspect? Are you keeping up with him?
Yes, we're keeping up with him.
Okay, remember to put him in the west wing of the, maybe the northwest wing of the prison when he confesses.
Okay, okay, all right. Well, you keep up. Your car dash, and I mean, goodbye.
Bye.
So, I have another one of these. It's really helping. There must be some kind of memory.
No, stop giving it to him. All the alcohol is clearly affecting his memory.
It's all going to help his memory.
I think it's all coming back to me. I think it's Kim Kardashian.
Yay!
Yeah, I mean,
it was. Well, you made like a bone eye too.
Oh God, yeah. I mean, it was one thing to kill her, it's a different thing as to, like,
you just split her! Right down the middle!
Yeah!
Strike after strike!
That's when you cross the line!
Oh yeah!
Foul play right there!
Absolutely! Cross the line, fair play!
This is much easier than the first hinting.
I'd kill her on a tennis court and she'd she was covered in chalk dust by the end.
Don't make me strike you!
Okay, well...
We're talking about some with bigger balls and no tennis ball right now.
Yeah, okay. You pinhead.
She's trying to play with two of them, actually.
Okay, well, a lot of them do. And she's probably one of those women that love a game of basketball.
You went up to Kim Kardashian and you grabbed her like this. You grabbed Kim Kardashian like this.
Yes.
And just went like that.
Oh, yes. I kill her in a bowling alley.
Sound like the bad guy from Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
Yeah. It was. I killed her with Bob Hoskins.
He was a good guy, you schmuck.
Oh, that's a shame. I would have loved him. I tried to kill her with Bob Hoskins, but his head caved in too quick. It was terrible. He only gave her a flesh wound.
Sorry.
There is two ways that you can pay us. One, you can pay us with laughing at our material, which is what you just did. Thank you very much. And...
It wasn't that funny, though.
Yeah. And two, what you can do is you can go onto Facebook and you can type in the Splendid Lunatics into Facebook and you can like our page. And the Facebook page for the Splendid Lunatics is where all our gig listings will be going, where we have news, information, anything like that, photographs. So if you want to check out what we're up to, future shows, we got 2 shows this month, another show next year, so the Facebook page is the place to check all that out. So all that remains for me to say before I go off and find out what the hell is so funny in this guy is for asking you to give a round of applause for everyone you saw tonight. You saw Mr. Brian Green! Yeah!
You saw Mr. Kim Ecker! Yeah! You saw Mr. Conor! Yeah! You saw Mr. Diana Planet!
Yeah! And from Matt Kennedy, thank you for coming along tonight, folks. We do hope to see you at a future gig. And we got time for a drink, I think, so we'll see you in the bar. Talk to you later!
By Ellen periodic table, and in fact he doesn't make you laugh.